सब्सक्राइब कीजिए डेली ट्रेंडिंग न्यूज चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाइए लेटेस्ट न्यूज सबसे पहले पाने के लिए।
कैसी लगी फिल्म आपको?
अच्छी थी।
अच्छी थी? कैसी लगी फिल्म आपको?
मूवीज एंड एक्चुअली
क्या अच्छा लगा आपको?
एक्चुअली करण भाई, बहुत टाइम से मैं करण भाई को देखने की कोशिश कर रहा था। आज करण भाई को फर्स्ट चांस मिला मूवी में। आई लाइक दैट, आई एंजॉय।
ओके, उधर शुरू से लगा बारे कुछ करना चाहेंगे?
वो बहुत
शुरू से लगा क्या
उसका? ओह शी इज अ डैम
डैम ब्यूटी बनाया सॉन्ग।
हियर इज नाइस।
ओके, कितना म्यूजिक के बारे में क्या
कहेंगे? 3.5।
ओके, थैंक यू सो मच।
It was okay. Okay, it was average. Karan Vai is good. He's in a good role. So if you want to look at the newcomers for that, it's good. Because stars ko to waise hi dekhte rehte hai, so yeah, it's a good watch one time. Good, good. Like usually girls are just used for erotic scenes, but she actually knows acting. So yeah, 3 stars. Yeah, yeah. Pehla wala to pehle wala hi tha, but this is a good one. Okay, good fusion.
Hate Story 4. It was good. It was, I will rate like 4 to 4.5 to that movie. And Urvashi Rautela was too hot. No doubt she is beautiful. And she has played very good in this, you know, the character of vamp and as well as the romantic lover kind of stuff. I enjoyed, you know, seeing that twist between, you know, brothers like Karan Vahi and Vivan were fighting with each other, being, you know, being a big brother, he was fighting with him and they too love each other. But it was a kind of good twist that ultimately, you know, Urvashi was the vamp who was trying to, you know, plot this all stuff.